I think, you know, with the barbershop, you gotta kind of, you gotta ebb and a flow, you know, to it. It's like, it could be a movie that's just really talking about celebrities and having fun.
Right.
But, you know, we wanted to make sure we had a real message in there too, that you know, was dealing with what's really going on in Chicago right now and going on in neighborhoods all across America. So I think we had a good balance of fun, you know, but also serious.